Today is my annual Black History event. This is the third year that we're doing this at a high school in Hillsborough County. So now we're at Brandon High School today, and we're giving out 80 free haircuts, as well as free books for all the kids who show up, and as well as a Black History lesson on the barbershop. So we are going to be talking about why the barbershop is such a cornerstone in the African American community, some of the first Black barbers that we see in history, and what barbering looks like today, all while immersing the kids in a barbershop vibe. So it's gonna be really fun.
Anything Chardae does, I try to support. And then anything that I do over here, she's always down to support. So I felt like this was an awesome way to, one, celebrate Black History Month, two, give her recognition for what she's done for so many years anyways, and three, kind of just partner with our kids to do something fun, to give back, but also so that they can kind of see themselves in the people that are up there cutting hair. Many of our kids are interested in cosmetology, interested in barbering, and so I feel like that's just cool for kids to be able to see like careers in action, but on their campus. Yeah.